and it's not time for pain. Well, let's be honest, this is not sexy. There's no ribbon to cut at the end of doing this hard, complicated thing. If you do it right, everybody is a little unhappy. But it's the important work that's necessary if Connecticut is going to actually realize its full economic potential again. We are an idling economic engine. When I think about our strengths, finance and insurance, manufacturing. People will say manufacturing is dead. They don't know what they're talking about. Manufacturing per capita in Connecticut is one of our strongest pillars of our economy, and it's about to hire a whole bunch of new people to do more of that work.